Grab your eating pants and buckle in, because these bacon cream cheese stuffed bagels are pure indulgence. Once you've made the cheesy bacon filling, we're going to grab a seeded bagel and slice off the base. Then run your knife around the center and squidge the bagel to make way for the filling. Then whack them on a baking tray and bung them in the oven until they're golden and bubbly. And there you have these delicious bacon cream cheese stuffed bagels. Full recipe just below. Enjoy!